Hi, it's Chris again with CNH Auto Accessories, coming from SEMA in Las Vegas. As you know, I'm trying to find some of the new products, if you can hear me over the loudspeaker here. And I got Will over here. He got some really cool stuff, and I'm hoping Will will tell you a little about it. So Will, tell us about your company and all the great features you have here.
Fantastic. Well, first of all, thanks for coming over and taking a bit of time to come and see us and see what we've got. Make this little YouTube video for you. That's really good of you to do that. So really, what are we about? We have an accessory mounting system, and that accessory mounting system allows us to add accessories to either vehicles or trailers or the home. And what's nice about it is you can add it for when you need it and you can take it away when you don't. So it doesn't have to be a part of your life continuously. Take, for example, our truck rack series. What's really nice about these is we simply have our bed rails that we install on the vehicle. These are permanently part of the vehicle. And then the actual rack part itself is just a simple twist and unlock, so we can remove very quickly and undress the rack when we don't need it. And then we can incorporate it back in for those guys who want to go out of the weekend. They might want to take their kayaks out, do a little boating, do a little weekend getaway, baskets, you know, all these different accessories, and they can build what they need for when they need it. So just a very simple, just a simple twist lock. All our accessories work in the same way. So if we take a look at our little tie down right here, this is just a simple twist and unlock. So again, you can remove it. And these also work with our trailer line as well. We actually have a series of packaged goods, so we can install our own receivers. And then you can then go and install the tie downs when you need them. And again, so if you're gonna go and, for example, maybe you're loading a race car for the weekend on your trailer, you don't want these in the way when you damage the tires, load them up on the flatbed and then go ahead, add the tie downs when you need them. And then obviously all our tie down accessories work not only with the trailers, but then they convert, come over and work inside the trailer systems as well on the back of the truck.
Well, I see that you got a backflip over here with set up here. And a lot of times you can't do anything with the backflip, but as you see, you solved that problem, huh?
That's right. I mean, so really what we wanted to do is be able to develop the rack system that would work with these various tonneau covers. So you don't have to have a lot of specific products from these various companies. We're trying to solve that. And the backflip was one of the most popular ones out there. And we've managed to convert it so that we can actually now run our rack system in there. So it's great. So if you actually have an existing backflip and you want to add the rack, it's just a quick and simple install. You just remove the backflip, install our rails, and then relay the backflip back in place.
I love this over here. I don't think you can see one over there. But tell us about how these work.
So these are our cargo buckles. The cargo buckles themselves, what's nice about them is that they have a simple ratchet strap system, so you can go ahead, the ratchet's there when you need it, and nice and clean, simple installation. You don't have to worry about straps being bundled up and getting knotted up and what have you. And so we have these accessory packages, so people can dress their rack for what they need for that particular day.
What is this?
Okay, so it keeps on growing. So what's exciting now? So I understand, remember the concept of being able to install our accessories into our receivers. So we also have rail systems for the house. This is actually a new product that we're going to be launching in the beginning of the year. Once our rail systems are in place, we can then add all our accessories to that. So if you need a place to store your rack when you're not using it on the back of your truck, you can even use the basket and bring it in for some overhead storage into your garage. Again, just a simple twist lock scenario. And then we have obviously all our additional accessories. And again, the same principle applies. Everything is very quickly added and can be removed. So you can take your kayak racks, take your kayaks off the truck rack, and then we can go ahead and install these in the garage. And you can keep somewhere to store the kayaks when you're not using them on the water. So again, same simple principle. I've been able to remove and add when you need it.
Nice. I tell you, I've seen a lot of racks, and this is different. I think it's a great setup.
Thank you.
As you know, we can sell it here at T&H, and if you see something you like, you can call me at the store. I'd be glad to send it anywhere in the country, or just come and visit us in our showroom. And Will, what do you think? Anything else you want to tell everybody out there?
I mean, I think, you know, we're a new business out there. Everything we do, we make it here in America, and we're proud of that. And you know, we love our relationships with our customers, our vendors. So yes, go out there and have a look. If we've got something for you, we'd love to build it for you.
Thanks, Will.
Pleasure.
Appreciate your time.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.